been in hot places, and that's why he lives in our furnaces. He has to be in hot places because if not, his tail would turn off and he would die. The place he liked the most was Hawaii. He liked to be at the beach and in the Mauna Loa volcan. He has also lived in Spain, China, Australia, New Zealand, USA, and Ecuador. Another place that he liked was Venus because it's very hot there.
Physically, he is medium height and his principal color is brown. He has two cones in the top of his head and he only has one eye, but we don't know why. In his arms, he has gold moles and he has blue nails in the feet and the hands. In the legs, he had blue moles and in the feet, gold and blue moles too. He has one tail with a flame on it. And you can never be near of him because he smells too bad. This problem is irrefutable.
Okay, I'm going to talk about her way of being. So he's a very kind monster. He's a very nice monster because he doesn't do what other monsters do, that is like biting people or eating people. He's not mean, and he's very smart, and he's very active because he does a lot of sport, so he's very healthy, but he ate a lot. He has a good relationship with her parents, but with her sisters. They sometimes make his blood boil. So that's the way of thinking.
Godfred likes the blood because he likes to drink it. Another thing that he likes is the fire because his tail is made. It is made of fire, and if the fire disappeared, he died. He hates the color pink because he only likes the dark colors because the color of his skin is brown. And the color pink made his blood boil. He loves eating a lot of food, like hamburgers and hot dogs. His favorite food are the garlics. He loves to play football because he likes to play with his friend, but he is very shy. And people don't like him because he smells bad.